Hey everybody, it's Everett War, and great Odin's Crotch do I have a surprise for you guys. EIG in their infinite wisdom is offering a referral bonus. Use my referral code and you'll get a free P52 Merlin with any $40 ship or game package purchase when you set up a new account on the RSI website. It's a wonderful ship and it'll do great in everybody's hangar. It's just a great little snub fighter. I have a lot of fun flying around. It's also a pretty good racer, too, if you know how to do that. I don't. I hit things. You also get the standard 5,000 extra AUEC on your ledger. So if you're going to set up a new account, use my referral bonus. Thank you so much. Oh crap! Oh no! Bye! Oh no! Alright. That's all left for that. Okay. Whoops. Hey everybody. Fell through the planet. I'm back in New Babbage. They have actually released an update since I died. I had to log out for a little bit. The servers are so bad. They're even worse than they were, and the patch was supposed to address a lot of the server issues, and it's not. But it's okay. I'm not dying here or anything, but. My ping is hovering anywhere, like I said earlier, between 30 and like 4,000. So, look at this. I'm gonna just try and get up into space and do some EVA, but this is the fifth server I've logged in on, shard, I should say. This is the fifth shard I've been on. And it's just everywhere is like this. I've gone to the UK, I've gone to Asia, then in the US on three different servers, and every single one is like this. Let me see if I can get up to space. I'd like to just put down at Tressler so I don't have to go through all this Metro Loop stuff again. I've been expecting this kind of performance for months, so hopefully we can get much of it sorted out in the PTU, if not all of it. But there's a lot of cool stuff in the PTU, regardless of some of the changes that people are not liking at all.
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
All right, my ship here? Yes, okay.
Vehicle selected. Your vehicle
I've made
has
it here like three times, but I could never get my ship to go to a hangar, to hangar one. All right. This isn't my typical video. I mean, this is the PTU for people who were wondering what it's like. It's kind of funny looking. I think they made the mask a little more plasticky looking. I don't know. It could be. This is funny. I'm stuck in this mode now. Crap. I'm stuck in... Stuck in this first-person mode. Oh no. Selfie cam stuck. I'm not gonna be able to get back to the ship because I don't know where it's at. Wait, I just saw it. There it is. Let's go backwards. It's funny. I'm stuck in selfie mode. I can't emote in space.
F4 is not doing anything. Come on, get back to the ship. All right, Lee, hey, look at this. I can see the marker in this mode. I wonder if that's true for all third person. I haven't noticed it. Oh, let's go up. Go up. Hee-hee. All right, let's get back on. See if I can get on the ship. Can I save myself? Or am I going to have to call the Cobra Force to come save me? Oh, man. There we go. All right, made it on the ship. Can't get out of this mode, huh? Laying on the ground. All right, well, so much for cool space shots. Instead, I got this. Open the door. Whoa. All right. I'm crouched. It's highlighting. It's just not interacting. Okay. I don't know what to do. Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm stuck in the ship. There's gotta be something I can press. Yeah, see the Mobi glass. I can't even bring up the Mobi glass. Oh, there we go. There we go. Hey, look at that. All I did was hold on. I did that like 30 times though. Okay, so this is nice. I like this EVA. This is beautiful. Granted, the graphics really need a lot of fine-tuning at this point. 323 is super GPU intensive now. Instead of just being CPU intensive, they have switched a lot of stuff over to the video card. I think that's because they're pretty much finalized with Vulkan. At least getting it implemented, but not, you know, not optimized or whatever. All right, so you hit X. It's like flying a ship. Same kind of controls: forward, backward, stop, laterals, and then barrel rolls. And you can also use your mouth to pivot.
Pivot, pivot.
All right, see? That's mouse control right there. And then you can also move the camera around with Z. I guess that's if you're in third person only, but. No, I really like this. This is nice, CIG, see? It's actually intuitive. It works. Yeah, the graphics are a little janky, but they'll get that smooth out. You know, it's not finished. This is sweet. They have not put in the fuel yet, so you're free to fly around as much as you want, but be aware that there will be a fuel. There we go. That actually works. So at least you have a break now. Before you didn't, you had to slow down long before you got somewhere. Woohoo! Okay. That is really good. That is really, really good. That's really, it's pretty polished for a PTU implementation. I know they're gonna add a lot more to it, but that's nice. But now all we need is a parachute or a jetpack to land after we eject. I'm telling you, that would be amazing. Now let's see how smooth it is re-entering the ship. Man, we're in all black doing this. Boarding the ship this way? Yeah, I can see this being cool and fun. Do a hot drop off someone's ship. Someone's got their ship just hanging out. You just kind of just AVA your butt on over. Get inside. Wow. Okay. Wish there was a little boost to it, like you could boost a little, use a more fuel. I wonder how long they're gonna have fuel go for, because I would imagine at least 10 or 15 minutes. I have been out in EVA sometimes for an hour or two. I don't know. The fuel supply has got to be a decent amount, but it can't be just too much, you know? But you are able to refill your fuel with oxygen. So whether that means bringing oxygen with you, I think I heard somewhere that there is actually a type of like med pen you can use to refuel. I don't know, or a canister maybe. I don't know. I got time to test it out. Wow. I don't like my character. I'm going to change him again. I'm trying to make his beard a little darker, and it did not look that dark in the character creator, but in game it looks way too dark. Ooh, the eyes glow. Okay. That's just lighting. All right, everyone, Cybergore, I'm signing off. I love you guys. I'm out of here. EVA 2.0, freaking amazing. I can't wait to see what becomes of it. It's working pretty well. It took a few attempts to get up here and get the server to cooperate, but I did it. All right. Hopefully they get these server problems sorted out soon and we can actually start testing this build much better. I love you guys. I'll be back. Thank you to all our channel members and subscribers who make the content for this channel possible. I'll see you guys soon. Later. Ammo. All right, that's for you guys. 07. I'm out.